If you've been keeping up with what's been going on with Tekashi 6ix9ine and his court case, then you know how crazy his trial and sentencing has been. But new updates have been released and things are getting even worse for Tekashi. With what's been happening inside prison, 6ix9ine may never make it out, and we will show you why in today's video, so stay tuned. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a fan of Tekashi 6ix9ine, and if you would like to join this month's giveaway of a new pair of AirPods, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck. Now, Tekashi 6ix9ine has been one of the most talked about celebrities in the past 2 years. Even being locked up, he is still one of the most trending and talked about people in the media. Even though he is still talked about, it's not all love like it used to be. He's always been used to being hated on though, even when he first started his career. This was mostly because of how he acted. He constantly trolled other rappers on his Instagram, and he started a lot of problems. This did give him a bad name with a lot of people, and it also gave him a lot of enemies and haters. But at the beginning of his career, when he dropped Gummo, he also gained a lot of fans and loyal followers. And even after he followed that song up with constant Billboard hits, then all the hate he had didn't really mean anything because he backed it up every time and he had more loyal fans than haters. But now, after everything that's happened in his court case with him snitching to get out of prison, he 100% has more haters than followers, and he has a lot more enemies than fans. Tekashi was recently handed a 2-year sentence after dodging a 47-year sentence. This all came from snitching, but it also came with the price because everyone knew that once 6ix9ine was released, there's no way that he would be safe. Who knows how many people would be coming after him. He also denied witness protection. He said that his security was enough, but recently his security said they wouldn't even take that job anymore. So you know that he would be in danger on the outside. Who knows, there's got to be so many people that are coming after him after his snitching. Tekashi does have the money to protect himself on the outside if he's smart about it, but now none of that might even matter because there's a chance he might not make it out of prison at all. New updates have been revealed that Tekashi 6ix9ine recently asked a judge if he can serve his prison sentence at home. He told the judge that he fears for his life in prison and he thinks that he will be killed by one of the other inmates. Everyone knows that Tekashi 6ix9ine snitched, and a lot of people like this do not let things like that go. If 6ix9ine feels like he's in danger in prison, he's probably not lying. It's probably very true. It was recently revealed that the judge denied 6ix9ine. This means that he has to stay in prison for the rest of his sentence. No one really knows how bad or dangerous it truly is on the inside for 6ix9ine, but with him feeling like his life is in danger, if he actually is being targeted, with him serving 2 years, there's really a huge chance that he may never make it out of there. Like I said, a lot of people do not condone snitching. Some of the people he's snitching are serving life sentences, and that is not taken lightly, especially on the outside, but behind bars, it's probably 10 times worse. So who knows how dangerous it could really be for 6ix9ine. He may never make it out of that prison. Only time will tell for certain, but things definitely are not looking good for 6ix9ine. He does have a lot of hope on the outside since he did dodge a 47-year sentence. He also signed a huge record deal while in prison, so he does have money he's coming out to. Also, he has his family on the outside, his daughter, he also has a girlfriend. He has a lot to look forward to on the outside, so you know that he wants to make it out, and you do have to believe that if 6ix9ine is saying that his life is in danger behind bars, you can't just assume that he's lying to only serve his prison sentence at home. You have to assume that there could be a lot of truth to it. So with that being said, I am going to end the video here. I do want to know your opinion on this. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Do you think 6ix9ine is saying this just so he could get out of prison? Or do you really think that he is in danger and he might not make it out at all? Let me know down in the comments. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a 6ix9ine fan. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Mixed Ice Media. See you in the next one.